We kick things off with Perrysburg at St. John's. This is Perrysburg. This is the road side of the stadium.
Rock it out.
First quarter, Braden Lichtenberg hits Dimitri Mistopoulos. Now, Mistopoulos, he grew up in Maumee. You know he doesn't like Perrysburg, and he's taken out on the Jackets right here.
Get him the ball. Nice stiff arm.
He's looking for the ding-dong bell.
Just before the half, the Jackets would respond. Drew Sims to Cameron Vidalis from 23 out. Perrysburg leads. But watch the celebration here. Drew Sims comes down awkwardly on that knee, and he is done.
That was Coach Yowzy.
Third quarter, Titans. Valentine makes it 12-7. And then Lichtenberg to Mistopoulos. Oh, my. Mistopoulos. You cannot stop Mistopoulos.
Oh, you cannot stop us.
And if you're Tom Cole, you call him Mitzi.
No, Mitzo. I'm not Tom Cole. I'll call him Dimitri. Titans seal it right here. Marcus Jarrett. Boy, he's one of the best DBs
Top
in our area.
Senior. Yep.
19-7, Titans get their first win on the season.
The bubble screen was working a lot tonight. I worked on the bubble screen in practice, just getting in open gaps and catching the ball.
You know, we got the ball to him. He's our athlete. You know, we have a few other pieces that, they struggled a little bit tonight, but I think that what he showed is that we can go to him in critical times and he's going to make plays.